Hello, gamers. Content indeed. Hello, hello, hello. I can't remember what I've done subsequently, so I need to check my quartz. Earth. Do I have a ruby gem? Yeah, I do have a ruby gem. I want the reaction content. Oh, I'm already so late. Did I not do that one again? Oh no, silver gems here. Okay, no, so I already have that, so that means I've done all those. Which means I've done all the side quests, which means I need to do... hard chests. I did the Jupiter Bell one. I think I've done that one too. Have I done all of them yet? I genuinely cannot remember I've done all of them yet. Marina spell. So that's probably Divine King Bell then. Pluto? No, it's not. I have the Mars Bell. Mercury Bell. Did I do that chest? I genuinely cannot remember what I've done last. Path to Tangram Gate. Wait, no, I have done this one. Oh no, I know I still have to do that. I just couldn't remember if I did all the monster chests yet. I think I haven't done this one yet. I'll double check. Oh, I know I'm missing some bells, but I don't know if I have the Divine King Bell or whatever that one's supposed to be called. Yeah, I still have to definitely do all the food. I have not done all the food yet. Yeah, I plan to do everything before the tree because it makes sense. I can't go for too long today, so... I can leave the tree, I see. Yeah, now we're gaming. Oops. Didn't want to run to you. Okay, no, I did do this one. Okay, so that means I have done all the monster chests. Good to know. Who is that one then? Is it the Uranus spell I'm supposed to pick up from that? I don't know, whatever. Okay, time to cook. Just weird names, okay. Yeah. Because Divine King is a very odd translation for Uranus. And I think I've reported everything. It's been too long since I played, so I can't remember if I've done everything yet. Yeah, 405 DP is what I need. Oh, I need to buy a bunch of ingredients, don't I? Yeah. Final chapter is definitely a bit long. Yeah, I didn't miss any recipes, I know that. The good thing about being stupidly rich is that... Oh, I just forgot to pick it from Tangram? Okay, that's good. Good that I have so much money. I just buy max up for ingredients. Since the IBC is gone, where's the best way to convert my money? Orcus Tower? Because I don't need any more Sepith at this point, do I? Since everyone's at max slots. Question mark? I do want to confirm this. Because I can just exchange all my Sepith and it's fine right now, right? Unless I want to craft action threes and other stuff, okay. I might want to craft some action threes first, then do that. So I'll go craft my action threes for trading in my monies. There we go. More action threes. Save first, because I don't know actually what the cap for money is. Oh, there is no cap, okay. I am very rich. Which also means I can do this lovely strat of just give him his all his ATS. Flex all that money indeed. And then I can give, oh that's actually pretty good. Give her prevent all ailments. Yeah. That's worth the minus five I'm gonna get here. Oh wow, that's really good too. There we go. Now it's time to cook. Oh yeah, I need to get the cooking guide up, don't I? Cooking recipe list. Risha for hot pain noodles. Oh gosh, has to be someone in my party. That's really annoying. Okay. Stamina steak. Randy. Curlier? Okay. There we go. Braised stew. Noel, you're not in my party right now. Randy's for Philly chowder. Mellow hot pot. I'm guessing this is the seafood one. Yes. Fried fish, Dudley. Stylish omelet. Lloyd. Herb pasta. Lloyd. Wow, Lloyd can actually cook in this game. Tio is for the light burger. Piping hot cheese pizza is for Lloyd. Sandwich is Dudley. Noel. Tio is rainbow cotton candy. This is Ellie. Almond tofu is Ellie. Mixed gelato is also Ellie. He learned from Kyo. Exactly. I'm so proud. Oh, that works. Popcorn is Tio. Matcha latte is Wazy. Dudley, Wazy. Okay. Now to look at the peculiars. Ellie. Cautionary failure is not what I want. Peculiar, excellent. Mapo tofu, Randy. We have that one. Braised stew. Tio. Cooking stream indeed. Nope. Stop giving me failures, give me peculiars. This is not what I need. There we go. Wazy, Risha, herb pasta is Ellie. Don't give me failures, give me peculiars. There we go. Cheese pizza is Dudley, which I don't have. Sandwich is Wazy. Picnic lunchbox is Randy. I don't know how you make... Honestly, I really don't know. Excellent. Milk potage, Randy. What? He made a supreme? Okay. And all I can say is, how did they make cat food with some impressively bad cooking skills? That's how. Please stop failing. Give me peculiars. There we go. Cotton candy, Lloyd. Sweet chocolate, Risha. Almond tofu, Noel. Gelato is Lloyd. Oh, I already have it. I didn't need to do that again. Light popcorn, Lloyd. Let me just fry up some cotton candy. Exactly. These pictures are making me hungry. Oh no. Matcha latte is Dudley and Wazy. Wazy and Noel. Wazy and Risha. Okay. And Wazy and Noel. Okay, time to change my party. I don't know why I'm running. Could've just warped. I'm silly. Silly Billy. How do I change my party again? Organized party, here we go. Oh gosh, I have to do it slowly. Because apparently I have to have my entire main party in my thing. That's annoying. I'll just cook in here. Time to scroll all the way back up again. Risha. Mapo Tofu. Risha. With skill and talent that I have no idea how. This is Noel. Who is not in my party right now. Freeze stew is that. Filling chowder. Dudley. Ample seed. Dudley and Wazy. Yeah, sorry, I had to turn my mic off for a second. How did I get you material from that? That's impressive. There we go. Fried fish, Wazy Dudley. Okay, I got the peculiar right away, that's good. Rish is poor here. Korete? Pizza, Dudley. Fresh sandwich, Wheezy. Picnic lunchbox, Noel. Oh, I'm choosing on purposely the poor ones. So the people that cook poorly are the ones that have the highest failure rates, but the highest failure rates are also the highest peculiar rates, so. Sweet chocolate. Risha. Smooth almond jelly, no. Do I have no almond right now? I don't. Gelato. Latte. Wait until CS4? Oh no. Rich cappuccino. Dudley, Risha. Pinky Rose, Noel Wazy. Organized party. Noel and Dudley. Come in here. Cooking's been relatively smooth so far, so that's good. Raised stew. No. Yeah, they won't let you swap out main party members. Which is why it's so slightly annoying. Fried fish. That took a very long time to cook that one. Piping hot pizza. Dudley. Fresh sandwich. Dudley. Picnic lunchbox. No. Smooth almond jelly. Noel.
I have a lot of cat food.
Pinky matcha latte. Dudley. You can use cat food to keep the cat. Bilberry juice is null. Oh good, I got it ready. Rich cappuccinos, Dudley. Okay, I've got all the supreme dishes and now rich. Probably no, yeah. Magic. There we go. I now have all the dishes. Organized party, so my party's back to normal. Yep, I have to do all the supreme dishes now too. I'm gonna do the peculiar first though. See, at least this is quick. But supreme dishes take so long because for some reason they decide, nah, let's just make it so you have to, like, do it one by one. Wait, what? Haven't I given all the peculiar dishes? Question mark? What? Did I miss one? No? What? Aren't I supposed to get a cutscene? Question mark? What? No, I didn't. I got the achievement. So I couldn't have forgotten one. See? I have Gehenna's Kitchen. To have it in my inventory. I should have. I may have used it. That is a possibility. Let me double check. I had severe noodles. Yeah, I might have to make a scorched fried rice. Persistent jerky? Just make them all again one more time. Oh no. Ah, I missed the bitter burger. There we go. Shroud. Anyways, let's do the really annoying one, which is all supreme dishes. This one is really annoying. You have to leave and exit every single time you want to offer a supreme dish. Because someone thought this was a good idea. Why couldn't just be like, ah, yes, I see you have this many. Nope, you just gotta do it one at a time. Hashtag good game design. I hope you enjoyed the hearing the first 5 seconds of this song over and over again. Just keep offering all these supreme dishes. There we go. All the dishes. From an anonymous neighbor. Wait, what? Don't you get a, okay, there we go. We finally met the person. The one who's been leaving us the letters. Ooh, again, another Master Quartz. Okay, so that should be all the cooking stuff. I have all the Zemurian ore. I can make right now 2 divine cloths. Wait, where's the exchange shop? Here's the exchange shop. So I can make 2 armors. Yes, exactly, I'm making TO gear. Wheezy gear too. Anything that raises ATS is useful. Why is Noel here? Oh, I guess Noel's heals. I think that's why I have Noel here. Let's go to the Azure Tree. After I save. Oh my gosh, that's not what I went to do. Twice in a row. I should look to see what Ertz is the best for this type of stuff. Do I have enough for this? Hey, Oseals, hope you're doing well today. Oh, I only have 19, just slightly short. Wind Gem gives me 16. Mars Bell gives me 10. Oh, that's not very much at all. Mercury Bell gives me 14. Really? Only 14? Damn. Slightly too little to get the balls. What space ones are there actually? Space has reincarnation and last disaster. Actually, I might do space. Oh no, I don't have enough. I have only 18. Really? Even with all this, I only have 18? Damn. Surprising. Last disaster is pretty good. Oh, that's really nice too. The tree will probably take two streams after this, if I get started now. Okay, sounds good. Mercury Bell, what can I do? Diamond Dust. Jupiter Bell, Spark Dine, obviously, so I'll keep the Spark Dine for now. Travel to Azure Tree, that's what I wanted to click this entire time. Look, a zoom! It's built like a tank, but it's not that fast. Counter impact field. They have mid-air mines? How do you even have mines in midair? But okay. Hasvar, thank you for the raid. How did the rest of Kamoshida's palace go? Drip Far indeed. Haven't finished it yet. I'm gonna lay down. See, understandable. It's like past midnight for you right now, isn't it? They're gonna get their fill of battle there. Let's go. Battle time. Glad to hear you're enjoying it so far. Oh my goodness, this place is massive. Kia. It's gonna make one heck of a photo op indeed. Oh man. Just like last time indeed. It's true. Apparently for story reasons I need both Risha and Wheezy, so I will keep both of them in here. Ooh, we get new music. Flex Arts. Okay, that's what I was figuring. Basha! I don't know, actually, I have the burst trophy already. I genuinely cannot remember. I might not, honestly. Gotta use burst 50 times. I don't think I do, honestly. Flex Art sent its way, which basically means that Tio is useless. Celestial Bomb EX. New enemy. So basically burst as much as I can right now because I need to use burst anyways. Oh, whatever. Oh, I can't move it. That's annoying. Beat the time. You always touch the crystal. Ooh, I got it. Level 100. Another one. Oh, that's fast. That chest looks scary. Oh, it's just Quartz Fragment. I should try to get to level 130 by the end of the dungeon. Damn. Anyways, let's get the last fragment translated. Yeah, that's why I was gonna go back. Yes, this is the final dungeon. Last fragment. The 1,000-year-old delusion. Diagnosis, it's terminal. Yeah. I should have enough to get another one, right? Oh, I only have 13. Never mind, I do not. I thought I had more U materials than that. But alas, I do not. Damn, level 130. That's a long ways. Or levels. Yeah, exactly. Always click the glowy crystals. 100% accurate here. Everyone knows you always touch the glowy crystal things. Right? Yeah, it reflects back. That's really annoying that it reflects back just even regular attacks for Tio. Because that basically means Tio can't attack anyone. Easy checkpoints to return to the ship. Okay, that is good. Otherwise, that'd be very annoying. This week to time. Oops. Yeah, I knew that existed. time. Ooh, you get a double. That's really nice. Okay, good. It did not run behind you, just all I need to make sure it did not do. Yes. Magius is right now on Risha, so I can level it up. It's not equipped on Teal right now because it's too weak to actually give me any useful abilities. I did not switch out Teo's bell right now. Mostly because I still want it Sparkdyne stuff. Because right now it's still slightly too weak to give me any AoE attacks. True. Like, I give Pluto bell. Since I am going to probably use a lot of, specials. Did I attack these guys before? I have. Oh gosh, that's annoying. Yeah, I was gonna say higher elements in this case is probably better. Beautiful. Yeah, the battle theme here is a banger. Oh, I love it when you just get counters like that. Oh, amazing. Just keep countering me. Wait, wrong tree. Counters make life just so much easier. Zeph is happy with this development. Reflex arts. Yeah, I can't do anything then. You love to see it. Oh, Magus is almost level 5. I need a hissing emote. Oh, there we go. Magus is now level 5. There we go. Now I can give Teal Magus. I think this lets me do some pretty nutty stuff. Yeah! There we go. Let's see. Kusanagi is pretty good. Recover HP through crafts or attacks. And recover EP through arts. Oh, you've got cats right now, right? Okay. Which is the other one I want to level up? might have been Kusanagi.
I already have cats on Wheezy.
Once again, based dodge tanking saves the day.
Do you want to double check?
Oh.
Easy chest. Warcry 2?
I never use Warcry, so that doesn't matter. Sever Gem? What does that do? Oh, it's Impede 3. I don't have Impede on anyone right now. I should give you Impede. Oh, I gave him plus Evade. That's hilarious. Loidrity's at max evasion. There's literally no reason for me to give him plus 25% when he's already at plus 20%. I guess. Let me see. Plus 20%. No, it wouldn't. Because I still have a plus 20 here, plus 10 here, plus 15. Me putting that on him would put me at plus 90%. So I couldn't even put on like a Grail slot on him if I wanted to. Yes, I've reported all quests.
Uh-oh.
So I gave somebody the Justice Emblem, I think. I give someone the Justice Badge? Oh, right, yes, no, I can give him Justice Badge that way. I can make him even more nutty. Justice Badge. Where'd he go? That way I give more stats too. Yeah, that makes sense. I don't use Randy in boss fights. Aw, but I like Randy. Randy's my boy. How could I ever not use Randy? Oh, Randy's quartz cover? Yes. It is exactly what you think it is. TBH, I should use Wazy over Randy on boss fights. His arts in this game is too good. Yeah, exactly. Arts are just too good in this game.
Yeah.
Zeph cursed my game, so now I can fully enjoy Trails. Sounds about right to me. You should be thanking me, indeed. Really? I missed? Oh my gosh. No, you don't S-craft to win on basic battles. That's just a waste if you S-craft to win on basic battles. Have fun. Okay. EP charge 2. I love CP more than my friends. You cannot S-craft to win in pre-CS games, TBH. Obviously, as we all know, Zeph is obsessed with channel points. Can't get enough of them. That's why he always bets with channel points. Oh, my favorite goal, the Hasfar goal. Oh, that was fast. If Lloyd ends up adopting Kia, does that make him a dad detective? Oh, I got guarded from one? That's fine. Oh, I got death mode, nice. I almost ran straight into that boss. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize Zeph had so many points. Guys reflect arts, which is really annoying. Magic attack is bad. I do not magic attack. This is gonna hurt a lot. There we go. Thanks. Ruin of Benevolence. Oh, I can't impede with you. Yeah, good. 90% chance of impeding is always nice. Eh, pretty easy fight. Oh, okay, I just countered to win. That's nice. That works too. Do, 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 do. Save yourself. League in 2021? Oh no. I flirted with enough to realize it was a bad idea. Yes, it is a bad idea. Friends, don't let friends play League. Oh, whatever. Oh, that's bad. Oh my gosh, stop getting turns. Oh, they're gonna get hit by this. That's annoying. I don't want to waste my max guard. Fine, I will not attack you. Gross. Sadness. Yeah, I just don't understand League. TBH as well. The higher elements are effective. Oh, breath, that's nice. Oh, they're weak to that? Okay. Oh, I have no fire. Oh well. Oh boy, let's go. I love it. We want to go. How many times have I bursted at this point? Oh yeah, they're weak to that. Oh, they're... That's fine too, actually. Warcraft 3. Keep going! Only 10 more chests to unlock the secret chest ending! My account is turning 11 years old this year. Oh my gosh, I watched stuff on Ustream as well back in the day. Now that brings back memories, Ustream. Ustream sucked. Oh my gosh, that is very true. Ustream barely worked as a site is very true a statement. Oops. Oh well. What? Wow, you suck, enemy. Hi, Font. How are you doing today? Oh. Awake because of font nap. Oh no, the font nap has occurred again. Luster gem. What does the luster gem do? Luster gem is accuracy plus 50%. Okay, that's useless. Oh no, you lost a mug of tea. That sucks. Oh yeah, I should add more of those emotes from 7TV over here. Like Madge and things like that. Oh no, this is the way I came. This is the way I need to go. Oh, Tio needs more EP. Oh, I have a lot of EP charges through. Okay, I'm fine. Good anime? That's good. Yada yada this. EP charge 2. Crossbow Cility wasn't built in a day. It took years of hard work to get us this far, so do me a favor and end this story in style. MDZS? The last chest messages we'll ever have, this is true. And also very sad. Oh, right, of course I'm gonna... I was wondering, why am I getting such fast things for this? Because I have the recovery thing to be this, for water. Oh, these guys are really annoying. I really don't want to have to fight all these guys because these guys are actually really annoying. Just barely off. Yeah, this is why these guys are really annoying. Good job with this. 8 days of seek. Oh no. That was Noel's gun, I think. Oh, oops, I need to give... I haven't given Ellie any... weapons, apparently. Oops. This might be why she's hitting, like, a wet paper towel. I was wondering, why is she hitting so softly right now? Like, oh, whatever. It's nothing actually that important. I don't really use her that much, whatever. I think I have a reason why she's so weak right now. Yeah, it really doesn't matter that much at all. Because Ellie's here purely to support. Nova! Thank you for the 10 months. Oh my goodness. Hope you're doing well today, Nova. I am existing. I see. We are in the tree of Azurin. Oh, there's a boss fight here. Very obviously a boss fight here. Oh, this is not a boss fight. Oh, hi there, Campanella. Oh no, it's Mirabelle. Never mind. It is the tree indeed. Bamboozled. Some exciting new stages. The longest of dungeons, indeed. She's twisted beyond belief. Everyone gotta have their emotional fight. Hi there, Wazy. Hi there, Wald. Let me swap out Randy for Wazy. I can? How? Oh, like this, I see. I just wasted a bunch of EPs. Oh well. Okay, so there's a heal point at... Okay, that's good to know. The Domain of Vanity. Kibbled Salt. New enemy. Weak to water. Yare yare. Reminds you of Inazuma? I can get it. Probably because of all the electricity. Don't hurt the tiny. I was like, what did Font do? Oh, you've got cats right now. Magic Kong. Weak to fire. Okay. Do I even have fire? I do have fire. Guard is fine. Don't not Font. Oh, let the dog thing come out. Yare yare. To water. That's much better use of my time there. Oh, they all vanished. That's really funny. Pop the smuggin. Burning heart too. Oh, gross. One of the chests is actually inside one of those things. That's annoying. Yeah, it drains ET, which is really annoying. Can never forgive them for draining AP like this. Oh, it lowered my ET. Ah, I see. Imagine if we're CP, that would really suck. EP is basically like the magic of this game. Ooh, got dizzy, that's nice. Level up. Nice fight, though. Two battle chains, nice. Yes, keep dodging. Dodge, my friend. Dodge. Oh, I got two dodge turns in a row. That's really annoying. Oh, times 2.815. Wow, that's a lot of EXP. Oh, I can't climb up that way, okay. Oh, that sucks. What happened to your Wii U? Oh, nice. Oh, it's in Florida. I see. The doggies are back, except I'm still killing them. Wait, no, you can go up this way. Oh. That's a new enemy. I can't hit both, okay. Blind indeed. I'm not attacking them if you don't see me attacking them, you know? Clearly that's the answer. Oh, Force is now level 5. Wait, Force is level 5 already. Hopefully that will help you overcome the last handful of barriers. Getting over the barrier indeed. Team Rush in this game is just absolutely broken. Keeper's now level 4, which means medium AoE? Yeah. Pass far. Yare yare. Yes, keep getting his attention. Get me back to full CP again. Oh, this is an easy one. Breakable wall. Oh, I slightly drained my EP there. Oh good, I can get all over there. Don't waste my... Oh, I have to... No, I'm good. Just go this way. Yeah, there we go. Two sanctuary places left in Earthbound. I've actually never played Earthbound. I've heard good things about it, but I've actually never... Wow, that was rude played.
Oh,
Just took out Wazy. Rude child. How insolent of you. Come on, buddy. Oh, I got petrified twice? Wow, that's awful. Whatever. What's the music news? Eyes emoji. Ooh, that is exciting. Gonna heal myself first, because I feel like there might be a monster chest. Yeah, I was correct in thinking it's a monster chest. Ah, I see. That sounds exciting. Oh, baby. Now I just need to wait for this guy to get on stealth. Oh gosh, I got double petrified. That's not good. Okay, we're fine. Ooh, that is exciting. Sydney Pop's always fun. A closer inspection of the chest reveals an inscription that says, "For Doodles." Wow, this really is the inside of Kia's heart. Oh, that's stronger. Give me a stronger weapon. Yes, that is exciting news. Eyes emoji indeed. Can I walk around? Oh, yeah, there's some people in here. Whatever. I do have a Wii U, so I could at some point play Earthbound. Drive found. Hoping to get her music writing credits to save you from the capitalist overlords. Very fair. Oh yeah, I can smash. Oh, don't. Whatever, that's fine. Oh, they're weak to death blows. That's nice to know, actually. Ah, okay, I see. Good job, Odess. Oh, whatever. Oh gosh, yeah, that death blows. That's actually kind of annoying. You have a fellows, right? Yeah. Nice! Good job, Odess. You're finally at the end. Don't give up now. Oh, don't do that, me. I think I got the behind, so okay. Oh, I hate everything. Hi, Code Gamer. How are you doing today? I hope you're doing well. I can button the butt the butt. Sounds about right to me, too. I am doing well. Quan butt. Butt spot's really out for people's blood today, isn't it? Deep ochre. All kidding aside, we really do believe you. You got this. Thanks, game. What does red ochre do again? Deep ochre is plus defense. Oh, that's lame. You will soon play trails? Yes, play trails. Trails very good. Also, hi, Alyssa. Hope you're doing well today. Do a what? A write-up? I don't know, maybe? What do you mean by a write-up? Oh, I missed. And I got stoned. Lame. Hey, it's happening. Just... not yet. I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Water, right? Oh, no, I don't want to do water. Water doesn't affect it at all. Space. Yeah, I figured it was just death blow. I don't usually write long things anymore, man. I could do something like that, but... whatever. Nintendo, please. Don't be mean. That works too. Okay, have a good lurk, Alyssa. Yeah. Very fair to you. That's the breakable wall to get there. Oh gosh, there's a chest in there. Ugh, I have to walk into EP suckers. Gross. Raging Spin is just so much better in this game. It's amazing, really, how good it is. Easy. Okay, and now run away as soon as I get in. Okay, thank you. Boss time soon. Boss time. Equip Wazy that new weapon, right? Yeah. Look at that. Plus 600. Boss time.
Matsu kutabire chimatta ze.
Time to kill Wald. Even with that so-called power you obtained, you're still carrying that old wooden sword. Overcompensate much. Damn. Haha. They had so much chemistry. With that laugh, I thought they were a gremlin. Oh my goodness, it's a stigma.
Dominion 第9位, 青の聖典, Wazi Hemisphere.
Wazi Hemisphere.
この金色の輝きを持って、君の力を折らせてもらう。
Inevitable struggle is so good with the I can't.
Your
Oh gosh. I screwed that up. I didn't realize he's gonna S-craft right away. Oops, wrong person. Oh, he actually hit me. Rude. Thank you for missing again. Oh, rip. That was dumb. Oh, well. Easy. Wow, that was a cry. It's only a game. Why you have to be mad? You butt say that?
Good enough.
Wow, that's a lot of punching. I I refrain from making any statements. Damn, Wald got his ass kicked. Boss fight of one of many done. Oh, all those portals shut down. That's good. Oh, and there's a portal that appears here too. Upsy daisy. Leave the heavy lifting to Abyss. That's one half of the barrier down. Anyways, I need a heal. So I used up a lot of EP there. And unfortunately, a lot more healing items than I wanted to as well. How many U materials do I have right now? 36. That's one of the harder fights? Okay, that's good to know. Let me just make sure that, I can't remember if I actually did buy her weapon or not, Ellie's weapon. Oh no, I really do have Ellie's strongest weapon, she's just really weak. Good to know. Okay, it's just Ellie is just really weak. I did bet her strongest weapon. Why does he... I don't know, man. He just does. Abyss just really does look like him. I have no other reason other than he just does. Boss number two time. Great, it's her. It's symbolic. Anyways, I'm gonna move Randy back in the party because just for general farming, Randy's a lot easier to use.
Yes.
Mostly because Randy does big boy numbers when he attacks, which is really nice when you're just trying to farm enemies. Oh, two battle chain, that's nice. Oh, 1.85, that's not that nice. Freeze 2. I applied for a domain on the Orbital Network, but not to move to a domain. Stupid crossbow bureaucracy mix-ups. That's freeze 2. Oh no. Bad. Okay, we're fine. Look at this big dinosaur buddy. Basto. So, time. Fine. Hi, Spirit. How are you doing today? Thank you for redeeming Passfar. Truly the greatest thing. The chest has thrown its lid off. It's no longer holding back its empty contents. And you up. Do not activate that crystal yet. We cannot make Hasper floss anymore, no, unfortunately not. We have removed Hasper's flossing. Oh, I got ripped, that's annoying. At one point, I had a 500,000 gold point to make Hasper floss as a joke. Oh my gosh, that was like a lot of enemies at the same time there. Whether light or dark, rain or shine, up or down, we know you can win this. Thanks, game. Lara's dress. I mean, that's better. That's Lara's dress, so I'm gonna change it back to day so I can move it aside. I get another still blue. That's nice. Sorry. Weak to
win.
No, I want to go that way. The constant rotation makes mapping just really hard in my brain. Life's too short to carry a grudge. As they say, success is the best revenge. Not incorrect. Bastard. Oh, it's not dead. Oh well, I wasted that burst. Spirit! Thank you for the 11 months, oh my goodness. Hope you're doing well today, Spirit. Long, long man indeed. Okay, now I want to get here to tear all balm. That works. Vanish, yep. Want to sing? Oh, good. Doesn't matter, just keep attacking. Rebuild that gauge. What was that again? Right, I want to get a Byakuya, which means I have to do this. There we go. Oh, beautiful. Oh, not everyone died. That's so sad. There we go. Everyone's dead. I come from a long line of paper, plastic, and glass assassins. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance, SSS. I am known as Bin. That was a good one. I was a fan. Oh, just slightly too small for what it hit all. Nice vital. Anyways, let me turn this back on. Or off. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Yes. I need to turn this so I can get the other one here. Zefkuzu, indeed. Whatever. Ooh, got a death blow. That's nice. It's getting pretty late now? Okay. Have a good sleep, Sunday. Quando pensive. Wait, isn't this the way I came? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, I get you. But yeah, have a good sleep, Sunday. There we go. That's my level up that I wanted. The Wazy level up. Good job with this. Boss number two. Oh, her ATS is similar. I didn't realize it. I thought it was higher. Oh well. Oh, there's a heal here. Bloody Shirley. She certainly doesn't hold back. Psycho. Oh, thanks, Randy. That will not be happening. You don't want me to rip my guts out? Okay, sounds good, Indy. I have a reason to live. Oh, Risha. It's only a matter of time before Ilya dances again. That is very true. Ilya is a woman of force, man. The greatest force of will. Oh, inevitable struggle, let's go.
それを証明してみせます。いいよ。それじゃあ早速始めよう。ランディ兄たちもついでに相手をしてあげる。シャーリーたちの戦いにちゃんとついてきな。
Eh, just get this. Easy. That genuinely was a very easy fight. Pepe L.
Maitta na. Hontou ni shoumei sarechatta yo.
If you object, then you're welcome to learn the lesson for yourself. You're such a buzzkill. As for the rest of you losers, good luck. Yet again, I'm sorry that we are ever born into the same family. Oh, Randy. Nah, let her lie in the dirt for a while. Shirley is unconscious.
That
offer? What offer? I can't believe it. We went through that barrier. I'll leave the mystery solving to you guys. Friends smile. The final chapter as leader of the Testaments has ended. I'm sure she's confused as hell of what's happening right now. She may be crazy, at the end of the day, she's still my cousin. Fight time indeed. Fight though. Right. Oh gosh. Technically I have not upgraded everyone's slots. Oh yeah, that's why I don't have that. Do I not have a cast 3 equivalent? Truly tragic. Wait, why do you have a defense 3? What the heck? Oh, you don't have a mind 3. What the heck? Can I get her a mind 3, please? How does she not have a mind 3 of all people? Who's the other person with a mind 3? Why do you have a mind 3? Whatever. Common sense will not prevail. Do I have enough to get another ultimate? No, a 36. Should I continue? Just Randy. I think I'll stop here for today because it's midnight and I do have to get up early tomorrow. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Still a decently length stream. It's still streaming for about 2 hours, so that's good. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. It is time for me to sleep. I should be back tomorrow, hopefully with an actually longer stream this time. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And good night. Bye.